got company.
Time to go to work.
Treasure ahead!
Up ahead!
I don't stand a chance. Thank you.
Okay.
The darkness is so thick I can taste it.
This is it, no doubt.
I think we could use that.
I could use a break.
Chaos.
No. I am to become him. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No. I am to become Chaos.
This is what darkness does to humans. Keep the lock. Answers.
Can't hit him, it's gonna hurt.
This one's got some teeth.
We gotta keep our heads cool.
You fools! Now we're talking.
Time for the reveal.
Wait!
My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of Chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell. Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man. Or a monster.
Hmm?
Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed. Even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become Chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Bullshit. He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me Chaos. Do that? And I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
We better get back to the castle. Wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.